The year is 1771 and Rao Bhodji II of Kutch is dead. He leaves behind two sons and is succeeded by Rao Rayadanji III. Sometime before 1786, Rayadanji met a Muslim fakir called Muhammad Sayyid, and he was inspired by him and converted to Islam. But now there was one problem. After converting to Islam, Rayadanji thought he could convert everyone to Islam just because he wanted to do that, although it was not possible, even from Islamic rules. So violence broke out, and in 1786 he was deposed. The man who deposed him was a Jamadar called Fateh Muhammad. Fateh Muhammad Notiar, commonly known as Fateh Muhammad, was a Sindhi Muslim who worked as the Jamadar in Rayadan's court. He later deposed Rayadan when he saw the religious violence increasing between the Muslims and Hindus, and instead decided to raise a council. This council was known as the Council of 12 Brothers. It consisted of 3 members of the royal family, 3 Hindu or Jain businessmen or moneylenders, 3 Muslim community representatives, 1 member of Gara Sardar, the army chief, as well as 1 member of the Muslim Rajput community known as the Miana community. He also raised Rayadanji's younger brother, Rao Prithviraj on the throne of Kutch. During this time, Fateh Muhammad became the real leader of Kutch, while the Rao was pretty much like a ceremonial ruler. Fateh Muhammad had many ideas. He was anti-British and wanted to protect Kutch from the British invaders. He improved the city of Lakhpat and was a good friend of Tipu Sultan, so much that Tipu even gifted him the Hedri cannon. In 1801, Prithviraj Ji died, and once again they had to bring Rayadanji on the throne. But this time, Fateh Muhammad was the boss. He would make the rules, not Rayadanji. Things continued pretty much normal because Rayadanji wasn't given any power until 30 October 1813, when Fateh Muhammad passed away. A month later, Rayadanji also passed away. Although he had written in his will that he wanted to be buried as a Muslim, his family forcibly cremated him according to the Hindu rituals. He was succeeded by his illegitimate son Man Singh, who was renamed Bharmalji II. Fateh Muhammad left behind 2 sons who defended Kutch from the British, although later they retired and not much is known about their descendants. Thank you very much for watching, and a special